and rescue teams are continuing their search for a missing woman feared trapped under the debris of a collapsed townhouse in Western Sydney. The home was flattened by a suspected gas explosion yesterday. Look at those pictures. Locals say they'd been complaining about the smell of gas for weeks. Police are hopeful the woman is still alive despite being trapped for almost more than 24 hours.
Try and find spaces in that collapsed area where someone might have been caught. Part of that work involves the sort of very manual labour of piece by piece, picking up the debris and moving that away.